There's Amy. Oh, where's Amy?
Linny, hi.
But I told her you're coming. She stood near the door and hasn't moved. Maybe that's why she won't leave.
Huh. Maybe she's all excited.
Lynn! Yeah, that's it.
You want to take her for a little walk, maybe? A little bit in the yard?
Well, she has been out now. I mean, I'd rather out before you came.
Uh-huh.
But do you want me to have her take a walk? Call her. Maybe?
Sure, just so that we can see her. Linny!
Yeah.
Linny!
Yeah.
Hey, Linny! Come here, stupid!
Amy?
Come here, stupid!
Where's...
Come on, Linny! Hi! Hi, Linchin.
How about that?
What's this, huh? What is this machine I have?
Hurry.
Hurry what?
Take it.
Well, I am taking it. This is a tape.
Oh!
It's a movie camera.
It's a movie camera.
Uh-huh.
Oh!
So I'm taking your picture right now.
Oh.
And not only that, but it has a microphone on it so we can hear us talking.
Oh, my word.
It's just like a real movie.
Oh. Lynn! Where's Amy? Where's Amy? Oh. Little baby. The last thing Doug said when he left this time was, bye, Lynchin baby. With all his paraphernalia plastered on his shoulders.
Well, you know he loves this dog.
Oh, yes. Well, I'm so pleased that Donald called him because I said, it's Donald's dog.
Douglas's dog.
Oh, he'll be, when Donald's here, he'll be Doug.
Oh, I know.
Could I take you? Oh no, I can't see.
Okay, are you ready? We're filming.
All right.
She's been in it the whole time. Smile. I'm smiling.
Oh.
Not really.
The sound is on, is it?
Yeah, the sound is on. What a pretty picture you are.
Oh, man.
Hi.
Go get Amy. Amy.
Hi, Lenny.
Amy. Well, pardon her.
Pardon her hind end. Lenny.
Right. Pardon. Back on Amy.
Come here. Come here.
Go get Amy.
Come here.
Go get Amy.
What is this thing, huh?
Go get Amy. What's he doing? When did you get your car?
Last night.
Pardon me?
Last night?
Oh, last night. Sleep at all?
Not really. Especially my father and I spent the whole morning at the bank.
Oh. Well, it's nice to have your father there.
Yeah. Do you want to pick Lenny up and pet her in your arms?
Oh, I.
She's not too heavy, is she? That's a good picture. Hi. Smile, everybody. That's lovely. Say hi, Doug. Say hi, Doug. Lenny, can you wave your paw for Doug? Wave your paw. Say hi, Doug. Say I love you, Doug.
We love you.
Oh, and Doug loves you, Lenny. And so does Grandma, and so does Amy.
Is it about over now?
Oh, it could be. I can end it if you want. You don't want to take any more?
Well, and then we can take something else, probably.
Okay, if you'd like to.
You think so?
Okay, yeah. Say bye-bye to the front yard.
You do this. You see, I have this note here. It says, I believe that there's something in the incinerator.
Uh-huh.
And here's, could you look and see with this thing? If
sure.
If Lori was here, she has done it.
Sure, I'll do that. I'm taping again of the dog.
Oh,
she's got something in her bowl.
I think I was testing her or something. There, Liz.
Oh, yeah, now she's excited. Oh, now she's got her back to me eating.
See, she's just not going to be.
What's the matter? Don't you like that, huh?
That's chicken that I did for her, and, now, what are you going to have? Are you just going to get, what kind of bread?
Oh, there she goes. There, now I've got it on you again.
Oh, dear.
It's ready.
Helen. Oh, she.
Now she's not gonna do
I'll
it.
I'll get over here and I call it. She sings for her supper, I say. Helen.
Oh. Yeah, oh, I've got it all. Go ahead and let her have it. That was great, Lenny. You want to do it again? That was great, Lynn. Lenny. Call her. I think she's confused. Maybe she dropped it. Oh, she's got some more, yeah. Oh, yeah.
She'd eat her dinner here.
She likes yours better.
Yeah, but then she won't eat the chicken. Helen.
There she's eating.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, that's fine.
She's eating the chicken or just
a
hamburger.
No, she's eating the chicken too. Hi, Lenny.
Oh, you're having a lot of pictures, aren't you?